see if they want a hot dog. All I could do is offer.
Hey, would you guys like a hot dog? I'm grilling over there if you want to come get it. I'll give you two.
Really?
Yeah. I'm grilling over there by the playground.
Really?
Hot dog and a little bit of chips. I don't have no drink though. So if you want to, I'll give you two and then one for him too, huh? Okay. So, all right, I'll meet you over there. I'm over by the playground.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks.
You're welcome. All right, hope that was on video. So the lady says she wants a hot dog, so I'm gonna fix her up too. One for her and one for her boyfriend slash husband. As you can see, there's another trailer camper right there. So I think once I get the van, I might make this little spot over here for me, you know? Hey, they say, get in where you fit in, so. Hope my food ain't burning over here. Please, no. Oh yeah, I think it's burning. Oh, those hamburgers look good though. I might just fix them up one of these hamburgers. She's coming too, she on her way quick. Hold on guys, hold on. So I'm gonna go ahead and give her a sandwich and a hot dog. I mean, and a burger. Let's see if I can whip this up quick enough. I know you might be hungry, huh? Might be a little bit hungry, huh?
Yes, we are.
So, that's a burger and a hot dog.
Okay.
I'm working on my cooking skills.
Oh, well, I'll tell you what.
Oh, here. So,
do you have any chips?
Yeah. I don't have no drink, though.
No, it's okay. The machine here is all messed up. You're a sweetheart. You're a blessing.
Thank you. I'm doing a little personal documentary of surviving being homeless, so.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. And so, you know, one of the things is always helping somebody else, you know.
That's the gift.
Yeah.
That's
the
gift.
Yes. And so, you know.
That's really sweet. You know, it's not easy because there's a lot of us out here.
Yeah.
And it's just keep writing, or keep—I don't know what you write.
That's YouTube. You know about YouTube?
I kind of
with the videos and everything.
Sometimes it's just I've been really emotional too, and I've been meaning to write a letter and send a letter to my brother, and you know it's so hot today. So
oh yeah.
I'm trying to stay cool. And let me bring this back to my friend.
Okay.
And,
stop by in a little bit.
Your name is
Carl.
Carl.
Yeah.
I'm Steph.
Steph, nice to meet you. And I hope you guys enjoy the food.
We'll let you know.
All right. That sausage might need some work to it, but
well, Bob's gonna be grateful.
All right.
We're both grateful.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, no, thank you.
All right. See you next time. Alright, so there you guys go. She's grateful for it. And I guess I'm gonna try to wrap this. I think my burger's done. So I guess I'll add another burger on there.
Booyah! You hear that?
Alright, so that's 4 minutes in. As you can see, I think she's gonna enjoy that meal. And we're gonna enjoy the day here. You know, hopefully this food comes out pretty good. So I hope I ain't cooking for nothing. All right, catch you guys in the next one. Hey.